63-53 pregame show. Look, we had talked about Michael Malone saying, look, if this is a, we can't turn this into a track meet, they're going to beat us. But you also said, but you still need to pick up the pace, and they've done that in the first half.
It's called being quick, but don't hurry, John Wood and
timeless, yeah, timeless advice.
You know, and Shaq has a great, you know, a term. He uses it with affection when he says others, you know. But there are people who don't understand what that means. And sometimes they go, oh, those guys don't mean anything. And, you know, but Shaq uses, I think, others. But their energy and effort, come on, man. Let's go. Man, I'll give you a raise.
Hey, you don't want none of this,
I'll give you a head start. I'll give you a head start.
Go!
Oh! Oh! Set him up.
Oh, that's
set him up.
Set him up, man.
That's a good set.
Set up.
Got him. Way to get him, elevator Ernie.
I'm just
see how he quit, Chuck.
He
always quit when he loses.
It wasn't even a quit. No.
Hey, Chuck, got the toughness of a flea.
Can't even start. I'm waiting on you, brother. I'm like, let's go, let's go. Anyway,
yeah,
if you look here, you know, Jokic is in the game. We're going to go to him. We're going to make things happen through him. And that's what, you know, he has, even with Anthony Davis, he has learned how to have the advantage. So even on a tough shot, he comes in, offensive rebounds, taps the ball out, and now we get another possession. So we get the other possession, and then all of a sudden you keep going. Give me the ball in the middle. I got my floater game going. No, I'm going to bounce out. Get out the way, JaVale McGee. Ooh, get out the way. Now freeze it here. Now I have young fella on me. I got Kuzma. He's too little. We've got the switch we want. Anthony Davis, I don't know why you switched out, because now he needs more than help inside. And when he comes over, now he has the ball where he wants. He says, freeze it again. I'm outside, but I'm going to get to where I'm at. I'm not settling on him. Anthony Davis will make me shoot the three. But him, no, I'm going in, and I'm going to finish you. You're too little inside. And then now, when Jokic is not in the game, you talk about others and things of that nature. This is when you really have to play with energy and effort. Great effort. You get the steal on the one side. Now, let's pitch ahead. Let's run the floor. Let's run the floor, ladies. You know what? I'm going in the bubble.
Thank you.
I'm going in the bubble. I'm going in the bubble, man, because this is crazy. Okay, I'm here. I'm in the screen, baby. So now, the energy that you have to have in that second unit, you have to sprint. So if you're Plumlee, you got to be in a sprint. And if you're Michael Porter Jr. over here, you're going to continue to be in a sprint, and you're going to box him out, because you're going to say, my guy Plumlee can get some energy and get an offensive rebound possibly if I sprint and I seal and I can let everything happen. That's how you get opportunistic baskets. That's how you manufacture baskets when your best player is not in the game. And there's no such thing as an other. This is a now, and this is us. We're all trying to get it done. Let's go. Get me out the bubble.
Get the offensive rebound and put back.
Are you coming back from the bubble?
Well, you know what? I decided that you guys are just too, you have no idea.
What, you thought we were going to do something back?
I just thought you guys have no idea how I do this.
Don't even try it.
Like, sometimes I got to come different places for y'all. You know what I mean? So coming out the bubble, they transport me on the other side of the studio.
Hit me, Shaq. What you got?
Well,